yapmakta. Başa is almost complete. And I'm working, this is my third film with Mukherjee. And I've already worked with Vaidya Sahab and NTR also. I really enjoy whenever I work with Mukherjee because I have a lot of experience working with him. Badshah, for me, is a little different kind of film. There's a lot of different twists and family values are there in this story. That's what I like it the most. And Sinu Vaidya Sahab's direction is wonderful. He's always a very serious director, very disciplined. And I have wonderful experience working with everybody. Kajal, especially working with her. This is her third or fourth film with her. So Badshah is almost complete. So I wish the Badshah team all the very best. And my good wishes for the Ganesh ji. And I wish this Badshah will become a very big hit. And from my side, all the very best for Badshah. Thank you. Namaskar.